Okay, well, hopefully both cameras work this time. It's nothing spectacular. I'm just going to go into cable and do some laundry. So I just kind of wanted to show you my trip. This is to the closest town to me. This is where I go do laundry and get some groceries and get stuff, you know, if I need. If I can't run all the way in Hayward, which is a 40 minutes drive, and this is about a 15 minute drive. So, oh yeah, well, it'd be cool to show everybody the area and stuff. If you've never been to this area, and see what the drive is. It's a beautiful area around. So, okay, well, let's get going.
The ice was like growing in like crazy.
snowmobile out on it, except for that one video. If you saw, I did run the shoreline, but some of it I had to literally push myself along because I was getting slush, bogged down in the slush. Really weird here, that's for sure. Last year, 10 feet of snow by now, and this year, I don't even think we had 10 inches of snow for the whole season.
Is on it.
enjoy the trip. Just the scenery is great and stuff. The whole trip, no buildings, which I love driving in areas where there's no buildings. It's like, that's what I like stress out at in Illinois. It's like such a culture shock. It's like, go from this beauty to nothing but car. Oh, here we got a deer on the road. Careful, because it might not be just one. The second one could be coming right behind. Okay, I'm gonna listen to some music. Put some music on, and then I'll be back with you once you get to town and show you around a little bit. Back way to get to the laundromat. got the nature center straight ahead of us, and down this way, this is the church that I go to. So I just wanted to show it. This is a Trinity Lutheran Chapel. Amazing group of people. Side, we got the laundromat or the lumber yard, and then we got the cable natural museum, and then we've got the laundromat right here. This is where we're going. Hopefully, the machines that I want are up and running. There's one of the big ones. Yeah, I can see the out of order on it right now. Unfortunately. But okay, well, I'm going to run in there and get all my laundry in and stuff, and then we'll head over to Toronto. So I'm going to turn the cameras off for right now until I get over there. So, okay. Laundry in 34 minutes for that to get done, so I have some time to go over to Rondo's and pick up some stuff. brick house right there. And it burnt down last year, unfortunately. And now we're heading back out of town. Thank you.